Hey there, it's Travis at Upstate Plow and Truck Body. This is a 2019 Chevrolet 3500 HD 4x4 cabin chassis with dual rear wheels. Showing off our receiver hitch mount with the wiring for the winch, brush guard. You'll notice the vehicle has wheel simulators. It has stainless steel cab steps. Has an aluminum utility body. We've Herc-aligned the inside of the interior to protect that against items that bounce around the compartment. The winch is settled and nestled right in the base of the compartment. It has three compartments per side. There's stainless steel paddle latches. There's a winch accessory bag inside that box. Herc-aligned rear bumper, and it has the heavy duty 2.5-inch receiver hitch. All LED lighting. It has our Wildcat skid unit. This has a 4-inch intake. This pump will do in excess of 570 gallons per minute. It has an A and B foam system. Has an hour meter so you can keep track of the hours on the engine to keep it maintained. It has a Honda 2-cylinder 24 horsepower engine, 5-gallon fuel cell. It has a booster reel that holds 150 feet of 1-inch booster line. You can see the canvas covers on the troughs. They're meant for throwing in tools into the compartments, and there is one pre-connect hose bed lay set up that can easily be changed to two. There is an area underneath the pump for throwing your suction in or hand tools. It does have the pull cords on the canvas cover so you can make access to the equipment. And the passenger side matches the driver's side with the three compartments. And the inside of the cab is set up with a Havis center console. You can see the cab steps with the insert. Has a vinyl floor, vinyl interior. It has the switch panel built right into the siren unit. It has some power. It has 12-volt cigarette plugs. It has the speaker mic. It's a really nice truck. Rides extremely well. It has a Whalen emergency lighting package on it that meets NFPA. The outside perimeter lights actually turn into scene lights. It has tilt wheel, air conditioning. It has Bluetooth. And there's a better picture of the console. It has cup holders. This unit is available for immediate delivery. It also can be, give us a call. We'll bring it out and show it to you and show it to the fire departments. Again, it's a nice 19 Chevrolet 3500. Thanks.